Hi everyone, I hope you're well. I've just come out here onto the course to give you a little explanation as to the renovations that we're carrying out this week on the greens. Now this is work that we would normally have done in August time, and a lot of courses in the area do it in August, that time of year, and it really does mess with golfers' heads. Why are you digging up the greens this time of year? They're so nice. So we thought we'd change it up with the help of our two new head greenkeepers and John Wells. We've decided to bring this work into the shoulder months of the year. So we did this process in February and we're doing it again in March. And now we won't do it again until October, November, December time. So we're really leaving the course, and especially the greens, in great untouched hands for the whole of the season. Now, it's a fairly simple process. Our ProCore machine that you can see there takes 8mm cores at about 30 centimetres deep. So it's smaller than your little finger out on there. There's tens of thousands of them. Then following on from that, team of guys will come simply to blow all the cores off into the areas. And these cores are great. They are used for all sorts of different bare areas and they'll grow beautifully. And then finally, what you can see in front of you there is 80 tons of sand. And that will be put on with our Dakota machine that you can see there, which spreads it over nice and thinly, or a little bit thicker if we need it. And this spreading of the sand is done every month, just a very light coating, which just keeps the greens nice and firm and running really true. And with the ground temperatures starting to rise and the surface is starting to firm up, we've managed to even start double cutting the approaches. Okay, one last thing I am so excited about, and I hope you are, when I explain that behind me, Dave and Adam are on the sprayer spraying the fairways with a tonic of fertilizer and iron and sulfates and all different types of things that I don't understand onto the fairways. We've never done this process before. It's gonna bring the fairways on like you wouldn't believe. Give us a wave, boys. And there it is. We are spraying fairways. You can see it leaves a little line behind so they know where they've been. But this is gonna take the fairways to the next level, I'm telling you. I am so excited. I know I've spoken to many of you about this, but today's the day we've started spraying the fairways. That's it for this week. I hope to do another one next week when we've completed all the fairways. That'll be nice. All the renovations will be done. We'll have sanded all the greens. And in a couple of weeks' time, you won't recognize this place. See you soon.